Scorpions.
Oh my gosh, look how little that one is.
He's in shed right now, so surprisingly.
He's looking at the time.
It's October 3rd.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today y'all will be seeing kind of a different kind of video than I do normally. I'm normally doing fish videos and just aquatics, pond stuff. Well, not pond stuff yet, I'm getting there. But so yeah, it will be kind of a different video today. We're going to the Arlington Convention Center to go see the Arlington Reptile Expo. I'm not exactly sure what the name is, but it's something a breeder association putting it on. I'm not quite sure, but that's what we're doing today. And yeah, some of y'all might be clicking onto this video because it is reptile related. So if y'all are also interested in fish and other stuff, or even want to get interested in that, keep watching my videos. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel, if you will. And hit that notification bell so you can get notified when I post. I usually post mainly on Wednesdays around 3 o'clock, so keep an eye out for that.
Are you scared of it?
I'm not gonna.
I don't like spiders.
Hardly any.
I love snakes and I love.
You know, I'm gonna ship like $100.
I need to take a picture of this.
Got you. Make it worth it. I mean, my cost.
Now I know what the scary one.
Oh my god, I hate spiders. Look how big it is. It's as big as my hand.
So I'm staying in.
These look just like.
Ooh, scorpions. Look.
Oh yes.
Scorpions.
Oh my gosh, look how little that one is.
Look at these little scorpions. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Look at
that one.
Yeah, I guess we could.
Oh my god.
You put it with Alex's geckos.
I like that one.
With this one?
Yeah.
All of those, I don't really want to sell them, but. I won't be at the next one because I won't be at
this one.
I want to buy.
I would die like this. I would be okay with it.
Sorry.
I'm just going to where it's warm.
Hi.
Yeah.
Or just like around your house, you know, like those. They do.
Arizona mountain king snakes.
Oh, so
they're double the size that they had.
We have to
out.
See how much it is now.
They only get
I think this is a solcado. These ones are probably the best.
Oh,
something like that.
Yeah, she gave all my clothes. I'll get a snapping turtle. I think these are snapping turtles. And a soft shell. Okay, we need a soft shell. We need a soft shell. And these are so long.
Well, these guys are probably green. They're that color right now.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at these monitors. We're here at the Reptile Expo and we found a turtle that we like, baby alligator snapping turtle,
we also found some
or
and
a baby soft shell turtle, so we're trying to figure out which one we want.
Yeah, these ones are all males. And soft shell too?
Wait, what does it eat?
What does it eat?
Fruits, vegetables, crickets.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Food that you get at the store.
Where are you gonna keep it? You can't keep it.
So it's a soft shell. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, we did it. We did it. Why? What do you say we buy some and bring some to that school? Where are you? One of the kids, so bad.
Yeet.
Look at them!
This is a rhino one.
It's called Jackson.
Yeah.
Ooh, they got spinners.
This one's cool.
Really, come on. I just want a baby.
Ooh, pink stripes. I like those too.
Wow. Ooh, pastel bananas are so pretty.
Bill, but the livery's in Vegas on the way to Victorville, and then we're going straight from Victorville to Chicago. So I have five all my food.
Do you like these, Brayden?
Oh, your baby!
Have a good one, y'all.
That's so sad. They're about to get eaten.
Yeah, they have kind of these stick shows. They stink different
Nope. No sugars. Actually, don't need, I have calico, but I don't have any sugar.
Yeah. Thank you all, donors, and everyone who came.
Oh my god, I walked! I want him to turn around soon. She's a full chug. Gonna grow them up for the new pollen. Still chilling at Wendy's. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to see any more reptile related videos, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, go ahead, like that subscribe, hit that subscribe button. Just punch it, smack it, do whatever you want. And yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I will see y'all next week. Peace out.